are you? Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Did you hear what happened?
It's locked. Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her. You've got to find the key so we can leave.
They would be working in a factory. By the time they arrive, it's much too late.
Nice girl again. The one I told you about.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different. She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up. Hunt dies.
Talk to that nice girl again. The one I told you about.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah. Different. She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Dunstan, the Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on, you're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
Finally, I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, honey?
Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command.
Get it?
And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that? You stop. One shock out of line, and you are out of a job. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? Start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. We're done, I said! Retribution! Now let me out! What the? Who is this? What do you want? The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 138. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Let's go. Let's get out of here. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Fussing with my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there.
Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest. a shop?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Thaddeus Campbell, formerly is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. He now bears the heritage.
So this is art. It's a wild way to make coin. Poor bastard. Can't be worth nothing.
Not a chance. I think I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place.
Hans dies.
Probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the walls. I might go upstairs, see if the mother two found something worth the time.
Hans dies.
Nothing.
Can't that shit. I think I remember having seen this painting by grandma's place.
She wasn't on the Duchess. Yeah, probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the walls. Might go upstairs. See if the mother took down something
from the trouble. Dies.
Nothing.
Yeah, Charles dies.
I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't no duchess.
Yeah, probably can't even sell him for junk. Not worth the time digging it off the walls. I might go upstairs, see if the mother took down something worth the trouble.
Charles dies.
Such a strong door, unless they kept some interesting things on its other side.
I'm telling you, it won't budge. Not even. I think I bruised out my shoulder.
Stop your crying and give another shove. Just imagine what could be behind it. That'll get you through the pain.
If you're so sure, then you shut up. Why do people...
Die.